Legend of Total War here with part 80 of my Total War Attila Let's Play campaign as the Huns. On the last episode, just continuing to smash up everyone as much as I can. Okay, so we just burned this settlement. Alright, we're gonna need to merge a few of these guys. Probably still a little bit more required. That'll do. Okay, now let's try that little trick shit again. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna need to keep the artillery. So, I mean, we could try and keep them in a different territory, but whatever. Okay, so we need to take four away from this. This just speeds the process of recruitment. There we go. Very nice. So continue to have a rivalry penalty, but I'm not concerned about that. At this stage, it's not costing me money. Well, it is costing me money, but as you can see, I can more than afford it now. Right, we still need to defeat these guys. Are we ready to roll? Okay, you've got the artillery. Their king's standing inside the city, which is good. Now, I don't know if that's all their armies, but they're not all going to show up because they can only have four armies, plus you need to account for the garrison. That's going to count as one. Integrity here is not the best. It's going down very quickly. Rivalry is not helping. Buildings, yeah. Tax rate's not helping. You can't just exempt it from tax. Something's wrong with the faction as well. What's going on with this? I don't know. Okay, so this guy here is disloyal. It's been a while since I've had to deal with any... Oh, shit, we've got a few disloyal guys. What's going on with them? It's best we try and sort that out sooner rather than later. Anyone else? Okay. Also, we're missing... Glorious Subjugators here. Let's get Ruger back in there. Alright. So, I doubt we'll be able to auto-resolve this, but let's see. No way in hell. That's okay. The army that they've got inside there is... Spearmasters, right. I was going to say rubbish, but... I don't know. We'll see. Alright, well, let's just go kill these fuckheads. Okay, raining, no good. Fog, no good. Oh, come on, give me dry. Ah, shit. Oh, well, we'll make do. This is going to take us longer to burn things down, I guess. Alright, so where are the reinforcements coming from? Right behind us, very good. Okay, I don't think we've got anything we really need to worry about. Let's just try and... blow up as much of the walls as possible with the ammunition that we've got. Start with the gatehouse. Should have gone for fog. Oh well, I wanted what I wanted, and what I wanted was dry. So we shouldn't have too much of a problem. Essentially, we've got to shoot these guys anyway. And just got to remember, because these guys have javelins, not to get too close.
The enemy has been spotted.
I don't see where the reinforcements are. The gatehouse, though, is 100% damaged, but it's not burning. These guys got off on time, so nobody got killed. But we've got an inn to the city. Now we need to try and destroy these watchtowers. Doesn't do much fire damage, but 50% actual damage. Look, I don't care if it burns down or just blows up, as long as it goes. Really does not help that it's raining. Plus, these guys being around here, if we miss, we still hit them.
Their tower good. Has fallen. Good news.
It would also be good if you could destroy this quickly, so we can use up some ammunition. Actually, I need to blow up some sections of this wall. That would be ideal. Why is it you shoot 8 shots and you only ever hit one? Once. How much ammunition you got left? 5 shots. I don't know if we're gonna have enough ammo to blow up another section of wall. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, I might have the cavalry try and blow that up. I need another section of wall destroyed. We might actually have enough ammunition to give that another shot. Good. A lot of men dead there.
Walls crumble before our might.
That looked good. A lot of spearmasters dead. Now, come on, blow this up. Good, 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 good. Okay, now feel free to use up your ammunition, just killing a few of them. I think you've only got like one shot left. But that's okay. You did what you were needed to do, so that's good enough, I guess.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
And you guys can leave the battlefield now. Right. No, 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 no. Now, what am I doing? You? Well, let's see. I will have to be heavy shot. This situation here, there's plenty of space. I don't see any reason why we have to go 5 at a time. So yeah, you guys just come on in here. There's hardly any towers around. Get on over here. Start shooting. The tower over there, I want to avoid that range. So that's there. Get some artillery. Some artillery shots right in there would be great. Probably should have moved these guys up whilst we were firing, but whatever. We've got plenty of time. Okay, just watch out there. They're going to shoot, so shoot their javelins. We don't want that, so pull back a little bit. We're a bit too close. Fuck. Jeez, they've got some range on them, those bastards. Luckily they're all, you know, in a big bunch here, so that's good. So if we miss one, we like hit others. So aiming for them, still managed to hit them. I don't know, I really don't like this rain, but whatever, we'll just make do. Okay, that's heavy shock, do some bloody damage already. He's fucking firing back. I bet it's the archers. Well, whatever. Okay. Everyone, use this. Want your shots to be as strong as possible. Try not to waste ammunition. It could be strapped for it as it is. I'll try and get in a little bit closer there so everyone gets to be shooting. I just want to get this done as quickly as possible. I'm sure once we've run out of ammunition, melee will be an option. Damn it, that tower there's not letting me get any closer than this. Alright, what am I doing? Because this is just shooting fish in a barrel. Let's just pause the recording. Just let this play out until something interesting comes on, and then I'll come back. Okay, as you can see, pretty much everyone's dead over here. I think all that's left is the actual general himself, which I'm assuming is hiding up here. We used up almost all of the ammunition, barely took any casualties. So what we're going to do here is just rush for it. So they could have actually run up this way. Alright, they're going... Yeah, I see. Unfortunately, we have to come in contact with that tower. Ah, come on, guys. There's... Whatever. Might actually take less casualties if we try and take the tower. Take it down more accurately, I suppose. Of course, we'll take a little damage in the meantime. Okay, almost there. The more men that are in there, the faster it'll burn, it'll get destroyed, and it's done. Very good. Alright, here's the guy. Here's the motherfucker. This should be their king, I'm assuming. You guys come up from up this way. We should be wavering. Oh, come on. It's not a hard order. Because if we can attack him from both sides, he's already shaken. But just that little bit extra will help. That's it, more guys are showing up. It's gonna put the fear into him, and then of course, hitting him in the rear should be the coup de grace. There we go. And we're done. Well, that went exceptionally well. We hardly lost anything. Okay, so I don't think we killed everyone. Some guys got away. I don't even think that guy participated in battle. Alright, so we want to sack it first. Now, we don't really want to raise it just yet, because we need to make sure that their strength rating has essentially gone down to zero. We'll also just go and occupy other territories. So what I'm going to do is send you out here. Try and hit these guys up. Alright, should be easy for you to reach this one. Finish him off. It's good for experience as well, all this stuff. once their strength has reached zero, then we can raise the city and we know that they're dead. And we'll never see them again. Not in this campaign, at least. Yeah, stop you from recruiting. Right, looks like we're going to get a choice, one or the other. What about you? And you can't even encamp now. I'm going to go for this one here. It will mean that we can't encamp this turn and that we're not finished. But we should just be able to auto-resolve our way through the rest of these guys. I mean, we didn't take any casualties. Well, didn't take many casualties, so it's not a big deal if we can't recover for a turn or two. More important that we finish these guys off. If we're lucky, we'll have enough... No, we... I didn't think so. Okay, just hang that there. Actually, I might even... Yeah, just wait there. Guards be placed. Excitement. We'll see how we go. Wherever this guy goes, I want you to be ready to hunt him down. Hopefully he just goes inside the city and starts recruiting or something. Alright, so this is now a level 10 force. Okay, so we need more integrity. Oh, I was supposed to repeatedly sack that city. That's not a big deal. Ammunition for missile cav. There you go. Good, that's giving them an extra shot. Okay, at least they're gaining integrity this turn. So that's good. That's not gonna happen. What do you wish of me? It's alright. Okay, so that's them done for now. What's going on with this? Okay, so they're sitting on their city, so that's good, because we at least know that that one army there will be destroyed, should we win. Come, sit, share my fire. Would you have the capabilities for night attack by any chance? No. What about you? I doubt it. No. In fact, you're an idiot. Right, at least it's summer out here. Oh shit, what's going on? Okay, just wait. Come over here first. Starting out. Is there nothing else? Uh-huh. Now let's kill these bastards. Okay, so hold on, got an idea. Let's use these guys to attack this army. It'll probably make them run away, which is fine. But now we might be able to auto-resolve this settlement. Ready for battle. Tengri guides my steps. No. God damn it! We've got a way better army than them. Would have been better if we had just fought it and got over with. Sorry, just wait. We'll come back to that. How are we going in Iberia? Alright, now we need to encamp as we make our way towards the Picts. Right, is that a walled settlement? No, so we can get rid of that. Didn't I already get rid of them? Must have been thinking somewhere else. Anyway. Gives us a little bit of extra movement, not heaps, but whatever. Fight. Make your ancestors proud. If it's not a walled settlement, then we don't really need to worry about artillery. Have this guy come along. long. Now, I'm pretty sure I'm missing a few agents. Let's have a look. I'm missing two champions. Alright, you can hire them. Good, might as well. They're good agent fucking magnets. Alright, so what do we got here? How's your integrity holding up? Got good integrity, that's good. Good herders, what's this? Warlord's yurt. Right, so we do need that. So provide... It's going to consume a lot of food, though. The integrity is fine at the moment. I think we should focus a little bit more on food. Get that first. Before we get that, just because I really don't want these guys running out of food. Better that they have a surplus. Okay, what's next? So our guys down here in Africa. They've already done their stuff. Okay, Attila, what are you up to? How you holding up? You looking good? Ready to destroy this town? Hopefully we can just order to resolve it. Good. Summer's the only month where you can run around pretty much without having to worry about attrition, at least up in the north. That's actually significant casualties, but whatever. The north will burn. Okay, then we'll make our way over to here to Bolgar. Big region that we're burning here. Should really significantly be impeding on their strength, because whilst they're probably trying to recruit, I keep burning their territories down. How strong are they? They're ranked number 7, which isn't much. Okay, might as well merge these guys in the meantime, and he'll have to recruit on his way. We can't get rid of these because he has no capabilities to recruit new ones. There we go, that looks good. And in fact, I think we can even afford to have you force march. These guys aren't going to try and touch us. They're weak as shit. Anyone's too far away to give us a real attack. So then up here. Looks like we've got to fight this one manually. Might as well just get on with it. Okay, now we do not want rain. Here we go, nice and dry. And have the artillery. Probably don't even need it, but hang back over here with the general. Reinforcements should be coming from the rear. No, but that's okay. I'm still happy to set up here. Okay, the cavalry is going to rush at us, and we need to slaughter them.
Reinforcements have arrived.
So these guys here are ranked as number 2. Hopefully after this they drop a ranking. But then again, we've been smashing on the third and fourth guys for a while, like the Sassanids and things like that. Anyway, we'll see. Let's get up closer. Let's try and this one's got artillery as well. They've all bloody got artillery. Probably do this just with this army. It's kind of annoying that we couldn't get an auto resolve, even if it meant taking casualties. It's gonna cost us time. Good few shots in there. I don't know why their cavalry's not coming. Probably they're just trying to get organized first, which is why we want to get a few shots in on them before that happens. these guys here. Start making your way around here. It is sitting there copping it sweet. And I got no problem with that. Here they come.
We have gained the upper hand.
So I know they've got a lot of cavalry, so yeah, just be careful. But also, oh, hang on, I thought I turned that down. Also, cavalry is quite easy to get rid of in this situation. They're fucking gone. Germanic lances, shouldn't be a problem, take them down. And back, if they charge, we're fucked. Nope. Now the volley should get rid of them. Good. I'm not going to put you on a flaming shot, you just come over here, shoot over the angle. I don't give a crap. We got plenty of ammunition, there's not that many units to deal with. For some reason their cavalry aren't being aggressive at all. Which is fine. They can't win, either way, there's nothing they can do to win. All they can do is slow me down. This guy seems to be coming at us. Just be careful. I mean, we're getting shot a little bit here, but it's not really a concern.
Enemy units have returned to the battle.
Okay, we've got some guys coming in over here. Don't give them the chance to shoot. Come on, get rid of them. Good, looks good. I don't know why they didn't shoot, but works in my favor. Who's this? Some dick. Don't let him touch it. Come on, shatter. You guys shooting? Nope. Well, you should be. Okay, so that's about a quarter of their army dealt with so far. Alright, just go dead. What the hell? No, we don't need that. Okay, use heavy shot.
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Huh? Fuck, I didn't even see that was happening. Who the hell did that? Shit. I didn't even see anything in the red. Must have completely missed it. Well, that's not good. That's a whole battalion wiped out. Nah, whatever. We can easily recruit some new ones. They're being a lot more passive than I thought they would. Oh, crap. Here they come. Ah, crap. Press shift. And they just got their ass kicked. Come on, kill them. Good. Keep on at it. And I got, here they come again with some more guys. I should be killing them easily.
A unit's ammunition is spent and it can no longer fire.
Ah, whatever. It's all good. We're still in good shape. I probably shouldn't be doing this on triple speed, but whatever. Okay, so this unit here's run out of ammo. It should just hang back. How many kills did it get? 108? That's acceptable, I guess. More than run out of ammo. That's to be expected. What are these? Spearmasters. Or whatever, gotta kill them. I mean, hurry up and break them before they get too close. Good job. Okay, you want to get in close again, and there seems to only be a few guys left. Nothing major. Okay, I'm target them manually. If I just press fire at will, they'll shoot this, and of course I'll take more damage than they will. Okay, now they're sending some guys at us again. Good, what's this? It's like a battalion that's all over the place. What the hell are you guys doing? Come on. They'll probably fire at that, but whatever.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Oh crap, exhausted. Come on guys, take it down. There's only a few of them left. Good, and here comes the general. Yes, I would like to kill you. That might end the battle if we manage to finish you off. Keep him over there, just a waste of space. Good, shattered. Now take this guy down. Alright, so will the battle end or what? Give it a few seconds, their morale's still dropping, and there we go. That could have gone better. But the kill ratio is still pretty good. All right, very nice. And we'll sack that.
Gods be praised, excitement.
Alright, who's gonna burn this to the ground? So you lost a battalion, so you shouldn't do it.
Warriors all. Warriors all.
We could actually send them over here. But I'm not overly concerned about that. More concerned about getting into their territory. So that siege is still going on. I hope they do manage to finish them off. While they're doing that, I'll go finish them off. Okay, looks like we're going to need some artillery. We're going to head up that way.
Ready for battle.
Okay, let's see. I might get you to encamp. Oh, wait. No, I'm going to get you to raise this settlement. So come and stand over here.
We cannot do that.
And then do it.
Ready for battle.
That's a lot of area it's covering there. And the world looks just a little bit more destroyed.
That is impossible.
Okay, now I want you to encamp on this turret.
Move out. You have more orders?
We'll take a rivalry penalty, but I'm not concerned about that. Just come up as far this way as we possibly can. Because we need to get to this settlement. Excitement. Hopefully before the fucking end of time, because it's ages away.
For the gods.
Okay, these guys here, let's merge this unit. Okay, now for you, I want you to pick up a full strength unit from here, and then have them obviously just recruit. I said full strength unit. Good, so you're as strong as you're going to be, and there we go. And that'll put us back to full strength. Don't worry about him, he can just piss off or whatever. They've had all this time to bloody occupy ruined territory, and they haven't done it, so I don't know if they'll still... No, I didn't actually want to press that. I wanted to come down here, so that was lucky. Oh, we haven't dealt with this yet. I mean, we have dealt with this. Right, so I think that's pretty much all we can do this turn. Let's just have a quick look over the situation. It's alright, don't worry about him. We'll find a way to kill him some other day. I don't know why they bother raiding in bloody destroyed territory. They're not going to make any money. Yep, you're coming your way down here to help them out. That's good. Just come and scout out this way. After they're destroyed, we're going after our good old allies over here. That have actually been quite loyal. Albeit useless. So they're done. Okay, you get a level up. What can you have? Okay, so you're at level 10 now, so that's good. We've got a lot of level 10 generals. What's this provide? Integrity for commanded force, how are we going? I think that could be useful. Missile damage. I'm concerned about that increases cunning. Cunning is going to reduce upkeep costs. Whatever. Okay, these guys. Yeah, I really got to watch out for their, what's it called? Their, integrity, that's really, really bad. That's okay. I mean, if we sack this settlement a few times, that should help. I mean, it's going up by a significant amount this turn, but still, we've got to really keep an eye on it. You're on force march, you can't do anything. Same with you. And you're encamped. And you're already doing stuff. Okay, let's move on to the next turn. We'll move on to autumn, where hopefully it's not too much snow going all over the place. And I really hope those guys just go back to Ankira and try and recruit. Don't go east. Otherwise I've got to go hunt you down, and that's going to be a pain in the ass. That's it. Go into your territories there, and try and hold up some kind of defense. I don't want to have to chase you guys all around the place later. Desperate measures, what is this? Loyalty. Making me eunuch. Good, he didn't move at all. Okay, so now if we look at this guy, his integrity went up, But not by heaps. If we were to just straight away encamp, okay, he's... Yeah, it decreases. You're going to have to sack this settlement a bunch of times. And you, I need you to take this guy down. Or, we send him to do it. That'll give him some more experience and more integrity and shit.
Tengri guides my steps.
Alright, so he gained a level up, that's good. See, that provides integrity. But at the same time, that's useful. Let me just see here. See, zeal increases integrity as well. And that would increase zeal. Not very cunning. Right, and see, that was drastically increasing the cost of my forces. So if I just have a look at this real quick. See, we're paying way more than we need to. You're an idiot, you stupid shit. Okay, at least that's fixed now. And that improves it even further. Let me just see that. So that's a 600 talent bonus. Plus it's also going to help integrity. Right. So that'll help a little bit in keeping this army under control. Now you've got to sack this settlement. Gee, they recovered very quickly, but whatever. We can just auto-resolve this. Okay, now we just need to check. Is this the end of them? Do they have no more strength left? I think, yep, they're gone. Alright, so let's just have a look here. So they've got Spoils of War, plus 10. Okay, let's go one more. Good, plus 20. Give us another one, eh? Good, and you can make it out of this province. Down here and in camp. How you holding up? You're in good strength. You're going to be the one to raise this. Actually, I'm going to need you over that way. Okay, so you come over here. Yes! Another faction bites the dust. Bunch of ass weasels. Good. And then you... That's Sinope. This is... Yep. Come as far out this way as you can. Make sure you remain in Sinope. Good. And camp. So you're gaining... Let's have a look. How are you going for integrity now? Okay, you'll find yourself at full integrity, especially once that's been destroyed as well. I mean, it's reducing food. God, but that's probably because you've got... Let me see here. Don't you have rivalry? Oh, you don't have rivalry penalties. See, that's consuming food, but you need to keep that. We need to upgrade one of these goat pens. I mean, it's only one loss of integrity, but we're going to need the food, especially if we're going to lose 55 from here. Just need to put up with it. And you, if you could just cross over here, that would be fantastic. Fucking idiot. Whatever. Alright, so we're going to merge a couple of units and then just retrain them.
Are you ready to do your duty?
Good. Good, good, good. We'll make our way over here and kill them. So, factions-wise, what's that, 21 left? Yep, the Venetians, they're just about gone. Nabatea, they've gained a region in Greece. Okay, so on our way to... It's on our way through Asia. That's okay, then. Saxons are on the move again. We know that they're quite strong. Alright, now Axum. How are we going to go about killing you? Well, I just think just one army should be sufficient. We're going to take a desert attrition? Nope. Desert attrition is nowhere near as much of a problem as bloody winter attrition. Yep, doesn't require any assistance. You can do this by yourself. Then we just need to hunt down all the forces of Axum. So if they want to go settle somewhere, we need to find them and kill them. But for every turn that they don't settle somewhere, they will take attrition. Okay, now I know that there was an army out this way. Yeah, hopefully they don't settle back down here, because obviously it takes a long time to get here in the first place, and I'd like to move on to, Libya and Africa.
I can't do that.
Actually, I think with that we'll end the video there. The situation's looking pretty good. There's not really much of the world left. Just gotta keep on hounding them, and then we'll smash them eventually. So anyway, like and subscribe, part 81's next, and don't forget to visit me on Facebook. See you next time, fuckers.